Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and now I'm going to watch Jojo's Bizarre Adventure episode 3, so let's check it out. Oh yeah, Dio is cornered now. Are they going to fight here? Youth with Dio as a horrible youth. Okay, you don't have to be nice to him. His true nature. Oh, and he got that mask and knife. Oh, it's Speedwagon. He's here too. So he will become Jojo's follower now? By the way, he smells. Since the day we were born. Oh, that's the drug seller. Oh, and Jojo's father has been listening to this conversation all this time. Okay, it's over now. Dio's evil plan is over now. With great luck, that guy, he was born with great luck, but he's an evil person. And that's a bad omen then. Oh no! And he's going to stab Jojo! Oh, stone mask! Oh my goodness! Jojo's father was protecting him! Okay, this is bad now. So Dio is wearing the mask and okay, he's trying to run away. Oh, my goodness, how about Jojo's father? Oh, it's the ring. So, actually, Jojo's father knows that Brando is a criminal. He's protecting him? Oh, Jojo's father is so kind. Oh, Jojo's father is very, very kind. And Jojo's father doesn't know that he brings this walking disaster. Is he dead? I'm not sure that Dio is dead. Oh no. Jojo's father has passed. This is horrible. This Speedwagon become a wise man all of a sudden after he met Jojo. This is bad. Oh, what the? He turns into a vampire and he just killed a policeman. Hey, this is so bad. This evil Dio turns into vampire. I shoot him already. He's still moving. Oh. It's useless even after Jojo shoot his head. This is the worst case scenario. This evil man got a very powerful strength now. This evil person become so powerful now, and oh, okay, he's very dangerous, and he's killing the cops. Oh, Jojo is taking a weapon. So we have to destroy Dio's brain. The cops turns into zombie and he's going to attack Speedwagon. He grabbed his face. Oh, he's going to bite him. Oh wow, Jojo just cut his head off. Dio is so powerful now. Oh, he can bend that lance. Oh. This is a very dangerous feeling. And Jojo is the only one who can fight him. Looking for, oh, it's blood. Oh, he's looking for Jojo. Oh, it's fire. Oh, the house is burning. Oh. And okay, Jojo is wounded so bad. Oh, he's still going to fight Dio. Oh my goodness, he can walk on that wall? Oh, this is very sad. Dio is a disaster in this house. Oh my goodness. Jojo is going to risk his life. He remembers his youth with Dio. Oh. He doesn't want to let Dio get out from this mansion. And Jojo is falling. Rule this world? And what? He became Ozzy? Oh, thank goodness. Okay, so Jojo got Dio's leg with that belt. Oh, yes! And Dio is screaming like crazy. Oh, it's the painting of Jojo's mother. Ending for Dio. Oh, I cannot believe that this episode 3 got a very intense battle scene. And Jojo is still alive! And he won the fight against Dio! Oh, it's the drug seller! Oh! Damn! Whose hand is that? It's Dio's hand? Oh, he's sucking this guy's blood. No! No, this guy is still alive. Okay guys, so that's the end of episode 3 of Jojo's Bizarre Adventure. And Jojo lost his father in this episode, and that was a very epic battle scene between Dio and Jojo. But I'm glad that Jojo was still alive, and I think he's saved by Speedwagon. But at the end of this episode, I can see that Dio was still alive too. I think that's a bad ending for this episode then. So let's continue to the next episode. Thank you guys for watching our video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you again on my next video. And take care.